Good morning. The reality of where we live. I mean, it's beautiful, but we did just have an ash tree crisis. A lot of them died, had to be cut back. But you know, there's scars. Our driveway. Wisteria. I planted a few years ago. I know it's an invasive. I know I'm going to get in trouble. I know I've got it under control. But look. So, you can see why I love where we live. It's beautiful. So I'm taking the last couple of days, or today and yesterday, to tend to these saplings that need help, you know, that are coming up. They'll be the next generation of those soldiers. Look at the white one. Lost all its bark. I don't know why. So, oh, here we have the creek, of course, Rock Creek. So you see where I live. I love where I live. It's beautiful. Oh, what the hell is this? Oh. Well, that's where we live.